Now I'm going from the backflow in front of the grease trap. I just got this open. This is where I left off from the first one I paused. Now I'm pulling back to the grease trap. I don't see any damage to the pipes.